have a possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Missile Units have taken out most of the air defenses, but
looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got. We get al-Assad and end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines. Let's get our boys evac'd and get the hell out of here.
Mortar fire! Incoming!
Facility is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Sergeant!
Watch for friendlies near the green smoke on the second floor. Let's get our boys out of there. Move! Let's get our boys evac'd and get the hell out of here.
Mortar fire! Incoming!
Facility is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Let's get our boys evac'd and get... get the hell out of here.
Mortar fire! Incoming!
Facility is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Let's get our boys evac and get the hell out of here.
Mortar fire! Incoming!
This LZ is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Let's get our boys evac and get the hell out of here.
We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Enemy contact! In the broken wall! Sergeant, take cover!
Let's get our boys evac and get the hell out of here.
Mortar fire! Incoming!
LZ is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Watch for friendlies near the green smoke on the second floor. Let's get our boys out of there. Move!
Hold your fire! Friendly's up on the second floor! I repeat, we're up on the second floor!
Put some fire on that balcony!
So you're all right out of here?
We're it, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Hello, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Enemy personnel!
Move out! Let's go! Let's go!
Put some fire on that balcony!
So you're all right out of here?
We're it, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Come on, this is deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys miss me?
Hell yeah!
Move out! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Hell yeah!
Enemy contact!
Move out, let's go, let's go!
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Hell yeah!
Thank you. all right out of here?
We're it, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Hell yeah!
Move out! Let's go! Let's go!
Put some fire on that balcony!
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Hell yeah!
Move out, let's go, let's go!
Some fire on that balcony!
So you're all right out of here?
We're it, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys get me?
Hell yeah!
Jackson, get back on the Mark 19!
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! We're hit! I've lost the tail rotor! Mayday! Mayday! This is deadly, going in hard! We're going down.
We have a Cobra down. I repeat, we have a Cobra down.
Deadly, this is Outlaw 2-5. Come in, over.
Command, I'm visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue, over.
Copy, 2-5. Be advised, you will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're getting into.
All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Keating is KIA! Hostiles moving in fast! I sure could use some help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it!
Get
to the sea ice! We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
We got
Roger that! We're on our way!
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given.
Captain speaking. We're for some shop. Hang on. Jake, give me next power.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NAS teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed nuclear...
Everyone, hang on!
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion of perfect proportions
remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
Yeah, I hear what you're doing.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his
Maybe
own country.
Maybe the start of something larger, but no word yet on whether Laura Hassan was among the victims.
Located at NB 058680. Personnel is in primary fallout.
the price. Al-Assad would never sacrifice himself. There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
I hear it's lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamaros, man. Let's go. Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him. Perfect. Move out.
What the hell's going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Going off along the north.
have to refuel and rearm. We will not be available for some time.
Al-Assad, move on.
Assault. Walter. What'd you do it? Where did you get the bolt? Who then? أكون وراء ذلك.
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Who was that, sir?
Zakhaev. Imran Zakhaev.
Just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakhaev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.